Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. So I wanted to first off say that obviously my content is going to now change a little bit on my channel. If you guys already don't know, I'm going to be providing you guys more with like fitness and lifestyle type of videos because let's just be real, your girl cannot get to makeup anymore now that she's a mom. So I would try to do that here and there, but hardly doubt it's going to be happening as often for sure. So why not provide you with other content that's good for you, changes your lifestyle, makes you a better you, makes you feel better. So I'm just going to be kind of showing you what I'm going to be doing throughout the week, like working out, and then I'm going to be showing you guys right now once I'm done meal prepping all my meals. I'm going to show you what I'm going to be eating for the week and for the next 30 days. If God wants and I put in the hard work, my life is going to change for the better again. If you guys already don't know, I used to work out constantly. I felt like I was at a good stage in my life where I was fit and I felt comfortable and confident and all that. But your girl had a baby, so now we got to go back and try it again. So you guys are going to see my fitness journey starting as of today. Well, tomorrow, January 4th, 2021. Good morning, everybody. Today is Tuesday and I look like shit because your girl is sick. But anyways, and sound like shit, not to add. I forgot to add that. Right now, I'm just eating breakfast and reading a little bit. Meanwhile, the baby sleeps and takes his first nap of the day. I'm going to be doing Vicky's program a little later. And I have yet but to show you guys what I meal prepped. But it's just very basic stuff. I kept it very simple and very quick because that's how you succeed. But I'm just gonna show you guys what I'm eating for breakfast and what I'm doing, and then I will catch you guys up a little later. So here I just have some oatmeal with half a banana, some blueberries, strawberries, and then I mixed in some almond butter. And then I have a little bit of coffee, yes, with creamer. I got my water, baby's monitor, and then I'm reading this book. I know it's pretty a basic book, if you guys know. It's a very internet sensation, but yeah, this is what I'm reading. And I want to finally finish it so I can get to my new book. But anyways, I will see you guys in a bit. Alright, so I'm back, and now I'm cooking my fresh tilapia. And I'm going to be putting it in the oven. And it was a very quick recipe I found on Pinterest. And you know, quick recipes are the best. Twerk it out. Anyways, this is what it looks like. It is very simple and very quick. The oven didn't take that long to preheat. So, excuse my son in the back. But yeah, I'm going to put this in and then I'll show you guys what it looks like when it comes out. Alright, just took it out the oven and I already took some pieces off, but this is what it looks like. The final result. Juicy and very edible. And I'm just going to be pairing this with some vegetables and some white rice. So yeah. Peace. That's a mood. Okay, girl, just finished working out. I'm still trying to catch my breath because COVID and working out just don't mix. So I'm here, but I drink my protein shake. My baby's sleeping again. So there's my little dude right there. And I'm honestly just gonna chill right now because I need to get my life together. Hey guys, good morning. Today is, what's today, Sebastian? Tell them the day. You don't have anything to say? Oh, no cameras? Okay, my bad. Today is, actually I'm losing the track of the days. Thursday, yes, I'm probably like a hot mess. It's cool though. Because I literally woke up like this. I am currently making some oatmeal. Gonna put some berries in my oatmeal. And then I'm going to have my coffee and then my tea, because normally I finish my tea at night when I'm reading, but I was super into not only my book, but my phone, which was bad. But I let my tea get too cold, so I left and I was like, I'll just finish it tomorrow. But I did want to show you guys, drum roll please, I got my barbell in the mail. This is from Dani Munoz Fit for the Peach. It's a barbell pad. The pad, not the barbell. And it's good for hip thrusting or for doing squats. And it's super sturdy and durable, which I love, because yes, girl, for the price, I mean, I was hoping it was like this, which is great. And then yesterday, it comes like in this little bag to take it to the gym. Well, even though the gyms are not open right now. But yeah, so it's cute. And then I also got this jump rope, which is not in the box anymore. But I had gotten another one at Walmart for like $4. But I had to get another one because my dad was explaining to me something about the, what is it? I think they're called the barrels, I believe. So here's my jump rope. Let me turn on the light. Whoa. Okay. So it's like this part right here, and it like turns, so helps you turn your hands easier. I don't know if that makes sense, but like, so that way a regular jump rope, you don't actually have to put in that much work. It's not like moving the whole jump rope motionally, it's just literally your hands with the barrels one. So I had to go and exchange that, so, and I actually like it. So yeah, maybe I will insert a clip here of me jump roping, but your girl's not a pro, so don't judge. Anyways, I will talk to you guys later. Hey guys, so it's me, and I'm just here chilling downstairs. I am currently in my pajamas, fresh out the shower, and I am actually... I was gonna start editing my video for you guys, but I got on YouTube because the one and only Daisy B, if you guys don't know her, go follow her, posted a new video, so I wanted to see it, and I just wanted to say that she inspired me to make another video based off my goals and things that I want to do this year, or what I want to achieve for this year. But yeah, so I'm just going to keep watching her video, and I'm just here drinking some tea as well. And my life is pretty boring. I mean, who's this? And we're in quarantine. So, yeah. Whatever you see next is whatever is going on next in my life. Hey, guys. So, today is Thursday. And I am currently on my way to Trader Joe's. So, yeah. I will come back on here and show you guys what I picked up. And I think that's pretty much going to wrap up this vlog, because I want to make things short and sweet, kind of weekly. Like I said, my life is boring, but y'all can see what I do, what I pick up to eat, and what I make and things like that. So, yeah. I will show you guys what I pick up in a few. Alright guys, so obviously this is not what I was wearing when I told you guys that I would show you guys what I got at Trader Joe's, because I totally forgot to record it. But I'm going to show you a few things I picked up, because honestly, I kind of went on a shopping spree because I was hella hungry when I went. So your girl got a bunch of crap. Well, not crap, but like, I just started getting stuff that looked good. But here are just a few of the basic things that I picked up. So I got some almond butter, and I got the no salt added. Okay, focus please. I got no salt added, and then I got these organic whole grain rice cakes. They're lightly salted. These are bomb with banana and almond butter, or just other things. I've seen people put avocado and kind of like avocado toast, which is weird to me, but yeah. I got these hamburger buns. They are honey wheat. And then I got these hemp seeds, which I got last time as well. These are really good to put into your smoothies. They just really add a lot of extra protein. Well, not a lot, but for 3 tablespoons, you get 10 grams of protein, which is really good for just having seeds in your smoothie. And then I got this spinach kale Greek yogurt dip, which is also good with either celery or some crackers. And then I got these. This is the first time I actually tried these. This is organic microgreens. I've been putting this on my avocado toast, and it's pretty good. It doesn't taste like anything. It looks like hella grass, but doesn't taste like anything. And then the last thing I want to show you guys was the almond milk that I picked up. So I just get the original. I don't get the sweetened or any of that stuff. But yeah, so, and I forgot to always tell you guys, but I did start my own little business, and this is the label. If you guys want to follow me, it's Blissful Blends. Let's see, this focuses me. Well, it's not going to focus, but yeah, this is the business, and I just make juices and acai bowls and things like that. If you're more interested, go ahead and give me a follow. But that pretty much wraps up this vlog, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. And until next time, I will see you guys on my channel.